Hey again, guys. This is also a very important idea that I want you to understand. So I want to talk to you about all those artificial, sugar-free, fat-free substitutes of delicious snacks or meals. For example, diet ice cream, sugar-free candies, even some of the sports store stuff, something like protein bars, artificial chips, popcorn with almost zero, not zero, but almost very little amount of calories, fat-free pudding, fat-free cake frosting, fat-free everything. Do you think it is healthy? So let's talk about that. So I wrote four important things that you should understand consuming the sugar-free artificial stuff that I just mentioned. So number one, factor number one, health. Factor number two, enjoyment, pleasure. Factor number three, visual, physical look. Factor number four, addiction. Let's discuss each one of them. Health. So if you want to be healthy as a human being, you cannot consume the artificial stuff. You just cannot. We talk about clear facts, yes. The stuff that does not grow in the nature, that was chemically created, cannot be good for human body. It just cannot, because it's chemically created. Number two, enjoyment. So when you have your Diet Coke, you have a lot of those cans in your fridge, you take one, another, you just like to enjoy it, right? The taste is good, you know, you like to enjoy artificial candies and all that, guilt-free pleasure, like you want to believe. So enjoyment, it's enjoyable, right? So number three, visual look. So what do I mean by that? That means that you want to have maintenance of particular physical look, abs or definition, or maybe you're a bodybuilder, God knows who you are. So you are craving the nice sweets, nice ice cream, nice fat, whatever, you know, products. But instead of that, you're depriving yourself and satisfying your sweet tooth with artificial stuff, so they can compensate a little bit of that enjoyment while you are on a strict diet and your goal is to have a maintain or improve visual look. Number four, addiction. Addiction. Yeah, let's get back to Diet Coke. It is addiction, yeah? So when you always buy soda, diet soda, I mean, you consume it, it's addiction. When you always buy, I don't know, protein bars, it's addiction. When you cannot end, have a movie night without very low calorie popcorn, it's also an addiction. Now, this is very important thing that I'm gonna tell you right now. So which of those things can be together, stay together? Number one, enjoyment and addiction. Of course, those are best friends. Number two, enjoyment and visual look. So now, when you're maintaining a good visual look and you enjoying that fat-free or sugar-free ice cream, you're also enjoying the combination of those things, right? Because you kind of feel like a human for a little bit and you still have this badass 5% body fat, as an example. And addiction can also stand together with a visual look. Why? Because the same way you're addicted to your visual look and the same way you're addicted to the products that help you satisfy your sweet tooth while you're maintaining that visual look. And the most important things, my friend, you see, health. Health does not stand together with any of those. And that's the whole point. If you want to be really healthy, we don't discuss partially healthy, 75% healthy, no, just healthy in general. You cannot support all those artificial stuff. But if your goal is around all of these three factors, you're welcome to. Decision is yours. Zero gravity.